Hey, yo, what's up, guys? And today, as you guys saw the subtitle for the intro, I was fighting with my friend. I'm gonna explain what happened. So, this little white kid, just comes up to me and says, well, he didn't say it. I told him to fight me because he keeps on calling me stuff like I'm being a pussy, I can't fight, he can beat my ass. So I call him out in a fight, and I told him that we had to cross the bridge, so they wouldn't catch us. And guess what he says? No, because my mom didn't let me. And when he says that, I guess the piranha was like, what? Why? He's all like, because my mom won't let me. So, I actually tell him to fight me, and he says no. So I tell him he's a pussy, because he is, and, he won't stop freaking whining that his mom won't let him go. So we had to fight in school property, and I tell him, if we get caught, if we get caught, it's all your fault, and, he didn't really give, and that's what made this thing interesting. So I told my friend to record, and we recorded, and I'll show you a little bit of clip. It's just a 13-second, because the teacher just came up and caught us. So it was actually insane, and the teacher, we all ran. As hell. The teacher trying to see who we are and literally just watch this.